problem, Mr. Taggart?
Yeah, well, there's a problem for in hand, and I've got a warrant for his arrest.
Well, I really don't care if you've got stone tablets from God, Mr. Taggart. This is a private party.
Sir, you realize that I have the right to effect this arrest by whatever means necessary, and you are obstructing justice.
Well, use of force will only add millions to the lawsuits.
Now you can sue me.
Oh, man.
Some people don't know when to quit.
Oh,
just some dumb cop. I got $1,000, says he's on the ground in 30 seconds.
I'll take that bet.
Can I help you?
I have a warrant for the arrest of Warren Hanner, and I need to serve that warrant. I'm sure he's right back there.
I let you in, I lose my job.
Well, that'd be better than losing your teeth, don't you think?
Hold on. The John boy's confused. What he's trying to say is, you can take that warrant and shove it up your ass.
Sir, you're obstructing justice. How do you want?
Hey, Jack. Have a seat. Can I get you a drink?
I don't drink much.
Call me.
I haven't met you, but I'm sure you don't care about that. Oren, good luck with this incredibly large fellow.
Oren, unique situation here now. I realize that the EPA wasn't able to put you away. By the way, I was just kidding when I told you I resigned. I'm still an active agent. These two gentlemen with the FBI, they came to help me serve this warrant. Your son provided us with enough evidence to stack up a lot of years.
My son's a real disappointment to me.
We've got you on extortion, conspiracy to commit murder, murder and racketeering. We're talking 30 years. That's ugly.
That's a long time to go without a woman.
You know, I knew you were going to say that. I have a dear friend named Tyrone that has promised me that when you hit prison, he's going to take you under his wing and teach you the most intimate social graces of prison, and you're going to be in good hands, so you won't have to worry about that.
Well, that takes care of the woman thing. But you're talking to a 60-year-old man. It still means I'd probably die in prison. I wish to God I had of.
Unless you live to be a very, very old man.
So I guess that makes killing you free.
Well, it would be free if you could.
That's fast.
Look him up.
I got him.
That's real fast.
You're under arrest. Put your hands behind your back.
Agent down, give me an ambulance.
I'm still alive, asshole.
I know you're alive, Warren. Now, that could be because I'm a bad shot. Or it could be that I'm a good shot and I just wanted you to meet Tyrone. I'll let you think about that.
Fuck you, Jack.
See you around, buddy.
Don't go anywhere.